example, we are Indians. We are Indians. It is a complete sense and it is meaningful. We is the subject, or is the verb, Indians. My dear student, here I write some points for remember and about the sentence. It is a complete sentence. And what types of questions, what types of mark we give this sentence? Now I write point number A. A sentence begins with a capital letter. We always write in capital letter, in first letter. Okay? W we write in capital letter. A sentence begins with the capital letter, number one, clear. Number two question, affirmative sentence end with a full stop. Full stop means point. Students, affirmative or declarative sentence end with a full stop. Okay? Number three, C point. An interrogative sentence ends with a sign interrogative. Interrogative means question mark. Interrogative means question mark. That asks a question. We ask the question, what is your name? What is your father's name? So this types, what types of marks we give? A question mark.
A video
last night. Number G. Yes, Father, I was late for school. Number I. The earth goes round the sun. Number J. Honey is good for our health. Exercise number 2. Make sentence. Some sentence provided in your exercise and you make sentence. Okay? The birds make their nest in the tree. Number D. The sun is bigger than the moon.
Whatever you follow in your class, you write the answer.